Bill Cosby has postponed another comedy performance, this time in Rhode Island. His June 26 show at the Providence Performing Arts Center has been postponed until further notice. PPAC is refunding ticket holders. The actor has canceled or postponed more than a dozen shows in the wake of allegations by numerous women that they were sexually abused by the 77-year-old. Cosby has denied wrongdoing and hasn't been charged with any crime.